Robert Williams is a source of hope and joy to many poor people living in Delhi, India. For these 9 orphans, he's also a loving father.
It brings me great happiness to help these children.
But taking care of his family became much more difficult when rheumatoid arthritis caused a cataract in Robert's right eye. He couldn't afford to pay for an operation.
When I check their homework, I can barely see what they have written. It is also hard for me to read the Bible to them. My kids and I prayed that our Lord would somehow allow this operation to happen.
Then Robert remembered how CBN had helped some of his neighbors when they desperately needed it.
They told me that they would sponsor the entire operation.
Robert knew that if the operation was a success, it would make a huge difference in his life and his orphans. When we visited Robert a few weeks later, his children couldn't wait to show us all the things they could now do with him.
We prayed, and God answered our prayers.
We love listening to him read Bible stories again. I really love when he tells us about all the miracles Jesus did.
I have clear vision now. And if there are any complicated questions in their homework, I can easily show the children how to answer them. I want to give CBN my deepest thanks. Because of your help, my faith has grown. What seemed to be impossible was made possible.